Hola, ¿qué tal amigos gamers de YouTube? Soy Gerinja, una vez más aquí estoy en mi PS Vita y voy a estar jugando este juego que se llama Persona 4 Dancing All Night. Este prácticamente es mi segundo video que hago de este juego. Y en esta ocasión vamos a hacer el modo historia, ¿verdad? He avanzado un poco en este juego, en el modo historia. Pero no sé qué tan largo puede ser, me parece que es demasiado largo. Tienes que leer mucho. Bueno, creo que no tanto leer mucho, pero sí, hay mucha conversación, pues. Vamos a continuar. Bueno, va por capítulos. Ahorita estoy en el capítulo número 3. Capítulo número 3. Oh, capítulo número 4, digo. Empezar capítulo número 4. No sé si las decisiones que hagas, porque te dan una elección en qué decir, y tal vez pueda hacer que eso afecte cómo va la historia o algo así. Me parece que así es, pero no estoy muy seguro. Por lo pronto vamos a estar jugando el capítulo 4. Vamos a empezar porque no lo había hecho. Yes. After Reese's team left the dressing. Bueno, esas las letras así tienes que leerlas, ¿no? Pero la conversación creo que la hace automáticamente. Se puede oír el diálogo. Aquí ya verán lo que les digo.
Still dealing with that social anxiety? Huh? Yes. Yes, ma'am. I'm working on it.
I see. Can you perform at the festival?
I can't. I'll do it.
I see.
If you don't mind, please check my I Love Me dance.
Bueno amigos, déjenme explicarle un poco esto. Aquí, bueno, están prácticamente es un los personajes son como son danzantes, o sea, bailan, y esta mujer que tiene el pelo negro con blanco, ella es como la jefa ¿cómo se llama? De un festival que van a hacer, de un festival donde van a bailar y toda esa cosa. So, no lo entiendo muy bien, pero más o menos. Sigamos.
Into that final pose. Yes, like that of a man risking his life to prove his love. He leaps into a busy street as the woman, seized by the memories of her dead fiancé, watches in terror. A truck screeches, stopping inches away from him. He slowly turns to the woman and cries out, I will not die!
I don't understand that at all. Could you explain? I'm sorry.
What? Oh, bueno, no sé si ustedes pueden puedan entender el inglés. Tal vez hubiera hecho este gameplay en inglés. Bueno. Bueno, sí sucedieron las cosas. Sí, 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 sí.
Ah, makes me so mad. Stupid Miss Ochimizu.
Rise-san, please calm down. If a leader loses control in front of their team, it could lower everyone's morale.
Uh-huh, that's right. And don't forget, I'm always on your side. Whenever it gets tough, You can jump into my arms and cry as much as you need to. My fur is yours.
My fur is yours.
I'm sorry, guys. I'll get back on track. Well, now that we've saved Sumomo and Nozomi, let's go and meet up with Senpai and the others. They said they didn't encounter any major problems either.
That's very good news. Shall we head for the rendezvous point then?
Rendezvous.
Kajika, what's wrong? Is there a problem?
Nah, just thinking about something. You know how that rumor talks about the other side? That's here, yeah?
Do you mean the Love Meets Bonds festival rumor?
Ok, déjeme explicarle aquí. Había un rumor de que había un website o una página de internet que si lo mirabas, digamos, a la medianoche o algo así, mirabas una figura en una página, mirabas una figura bailando o algo así, y entonces te consumía a otro mundo. Era un rumor, pero sí sucede que sí es cierto ese rumor. Entonces estos personajes están en ese lugar y están, no sé, quizás tratando de escapar de ese lugar.
Let me see. When you look at the website at midnight, an unfamiliar video plays. And in that video, you can see a dead idol dancing. And anyone who watches that video is taken to the other side, never to awaken again. I believe that about sums it up. Now, back to your question. From what we've experienced, yes, we believe that we're on the other side. Why?
Well, we haven't run into much here. Just the idols we saved, that damn voice, those weird-ass ribbon shadows. But the chumps who watch the video are taken here, right?
Okay, entonces, en ese lugar donde están, hay unas sombras que... prácticamente no le entiendo muy bien esa parte, pero cuando hay sombras esas tienen que bailar para calmarlas o algo así. O sea, bailan para calmar las sombras, que vinieran siendo como la audiencia, ¿no? Entonces, empiezan a bailar en la tarima. Y entonces ellos están ahí como audiencia, las sombras. Entonces creo que cuando bailan los personajes, entonces creo que se calman o algo así. Sigamos con el diálogo.
Then, where the hell are they? Shouldn't we be saving them too?
You've got it wrong, Kanji. Those people are still in our world, never to awaken again.
From what I've gathered, the victims are left in a comatose state. I came across no reports of missing persons. There was an eyewitness account of a victim being pulled by something, but he was in a coma. Just like... No, wait. You're right. It is strange.
Now, John? What's wrong?
Rise-san, do you remember the first time we came here?
Huh? Yeah. That video in the rumor actually popped up.
Then those ribbons ensnared us, pulling us into this world. Unlike the other victims, we didn't fall into a coma.
Yeah, that's true.
The next victims were the idols of Kanamine Kitchen. They apparently went missing, and we eventually found them all here. None of them fell into a coma, and neither did we. Just like our first time. That's why I missed it.
Missed what?
Are any of you familiar with the condition known as apathy syndrome? It appeared a few years ago around Tatsumi Port Island. Victims lost their sense of self, unable to even speak. I was researching it recently for the sake of another case. It seems the symptoms of apathy syndrome were, in actuality, the side effects of shadows leaving the human body.
Shadows leaving?
Yes. As we're all aware from personal experience, shadows in our hearts are closely linked. We came to face and accept our shadows, thus attaining the power of persona.
Oh, ya entiendo. Entonces las shadows son las cosas que viven dentro de la persona o algo así, dice.
¿Ah? What about an average person? What would happen if their shadow was forcibly removed from them?
Apathy syndrome. Dice, what would happen if their shadow was forcibly removed from them?
syndrome? There seem to be some differences between the Tatsumi Port Island incident and this one. This is merely a theory, but regarding the victims of this case, I believe their comas were induced by someone removing their shadows by force. Hence the more acute symptom. I was mistaken. I assumed there would be some degree of discrepancy between the rumor and the facts, but in truth, the rumor was accurate. We were the outliers. The special cases, most likely. Our control over our shadows was what kept us from falling victim.
Wait, then what about those kitchen girls? They were acting normal in here like us. Are you saying they use personas?
They would also be considered special cases. Recall what that voice said. Both Sumomo-san and Nozomi-san were shocked when that voice brought up their most private information. It would be natural to think that the voice knew them from the start and pulled them in here deliberately. In addition, when Rise-san, Senpai, and I were pulled in here, it was around midnight. But for them, it must have happened earlier, between our initial meeting and the time they were reported missing, meaning their case does not meet the rumor's condition of being pulled in at midnight.
But how come they're so special?
That would be because they are the main guests of this midnight stage.
Main guests?
That voice called this place the midnight stage, did it not? Naturally. A stage exists for the sake of the performer using it, and the audience watching it. The four members of Kanamin Kitchen were summoned here for a purpose, to fill the role of performers for these stages. Rise-san, I suspect the same is true for you.
What? Me?
I said we were pulled in around midnight, but that and watching the video at that time were merely coincidence. The fact that stages were ready for both you and the idols of Kanamin Kitchen is proof itself.
Hold on a sec! So does that mean this world was made just for Rise-chan and Kanamin Kitchen? And if they're the performers, are the shadows the audience? Where did those guys come from, though?
Exactly. Do you recall how that voice talked about shadows coming to this world looking for bonds? And I'm sure we all wondered why we seemed to be able to communicate our feelings to these shadows. There is but one explanation to it all. Suppose that, like the times we each faced our own shadows, these shadows, too, are entities which share a close connection with the human heart.
Hey, I'm trying to say that they're...
Our own shadows? No sé cómo tendría que ser our own shadows, right?
Those are our shadows? That doesn't sound right.
No, not our shadows. I believe they are the shadows of those who watched the LMB website's video and subsequently fell into a coma.
So that's what it
okay.
Yes. However,
mal.
Some saw the video yet remained conscious. We can conclude there was some method to the selection of those that were taken here.
Now I see why those shadows felt different from the ones I know.
Bueno, la chica es una detective, por eso sabe mucho. Aunque yo no le entiendo mucho el trama de la historia. Pero bueno, sigamos.
Guys, this is not good. As long as there are people who try that rumor out, this world will keep being flooded with their shadows. That means... what is this? An earthquake?
What's going on? Whoa! Everything's all shaky!
Let's hurry.
Ya lo pasé. No la dejé hablar. Oh, bueno, ya. Aquí se va a derivar otro. Todavía. Resolve. Kanami left behind. Oh, ya volvieron.
What's wrong, Kanami-chan? You seem flustered. Huh? Where's Miss Ochimizu? Oh, dear. And she said she would look after Konami-chan while I was taking a call.
Inoue-san, this is terrible. I mean, this is really bad!
What do you mean? Ribbons? That's what took Miss Ochimizu, Rise-chan, and the others?
I'm telling the truth! It really happened, didn't it?
I'm gonna have Konami-chan take a break, if that's alright. Odd, Miss Ochimizu isn't picking up.
It really happened! I mean, I saw with my own eyes!
I know. I'll manage somehow, so don't worry too much about it, Konami-chan. I just needed to confirm the password on the documents. Miss Ochimizu said it, and it's 4 digits, so I have an idea what it might be.
Inoue-san!
This is tricky, though. We already can't reach the Kanamin kitchen girls, and now add Miss Ochimizu to the list. This is just gonna end up adding more fuel to that rumor.
What rumor?
Oh, haven't you heard? There's been a rumor going around about the LMB website. It's absurd, but supposedly if you visit the LMB website at midnight, it plays a cursed video. They say people who watch it get taken away to the other side and never wake up again.
A cursed video?
It's been good for the website's hits, and interest is certainly up as a result. But considering the details of the rumor, it's hard to be too happy about that.
Other side?
You seem a bit drained, Konami-chan. You're free to take the rest of the day off.
Huh?
Things could get complicated in light of these events, so leave things to me. I'll adjust your schedule and contact you with the changes later. So if you're not feeling well, try to rest up for now.
But I have a magazine interview after this.
We'll have to cancel it. We don't have the whole group together after all.
But Inoue-san, we gotta look for Mizochimizu and the others.
Konami-chan.
Okay, I understand.
I'll check in with you later, so make sure you get some rest.
Excuse me.
No, que esta chica también estaba en ese mundo. Ya ni me acuerdo.
Oh, I'm positive Inoue-san doesn't believe me. What happened a minute ago? I hope Mizochimizu and the others are okay. What should I do? What am I supposed to do? The police? Oh, no use. They'll never believe me. The agency. Wait, that's Inoue-san, so that's no good. Oh, the PR team! Yeah, no. They just end up hating me. Oh, seriously! What do I do? I guess I should change for now. Oh, I just have to think about it on the way home. Oh, this costume's so tight in the chest! Oh, have I gained weight? Nah. No way. I can't sit myself up and back anymore either. Even the buttons seem like they're gonna pop off. It's finally off.
Esa es la verdadera identidad del de Kanami. Kanami-chan. Se mira totalmente diferente.
Como otra persona.
Do you have the wrong room?
Where's Konami?
talking about Konami Master, the one who signed with Takara Productions. Who the hell are you? Why are you here?
Me?
Es un psicópata.
I don't know if it's related
I know. But still.
Under normal circumstances, I'd tell you to go to the local police, but I can tell that's not easy for someone so high profile. Anyway, the police won't take any serious action just because someone's been missing for a day or two. And again, I haven't been able to reach my nephew. It also concerns me that you hasn't contacted me at all when he knew we'd arrive today. Looks like there's a lot in this world that I just don't understand. Do you have any leads?
Huh?
I'm asking if you have any leads I can work off to investigate this. I can't help you if we have nothing to go on.
Oh, you mean clues, right? Oh, the cursed video. A cursed video plays at midnight on the Love Meets Bonds Festival website. They say if you watch it, you never wake up again.
A video? That guy from before was yelling something about a video.
Yeah, he said that he was afraid of getting killed by a dead idol.
How in the world would a dead person kill anyone? Well, anyway, I'll look around here and see what I can turn up. At least until I hear from you. If they really have gone missing, I'll file a report with the police. And I'm sorry, but if it comes to that, we'll need to take your statement.
Of course! I'll do anything to help out! Well then,
Sayonara.
That's right. I'm free in the morning tomorrow, so I just have to help look into this. Then I'll just have to help look too.
Sheesh. I'm treating this like some kid's game. Anyway, that kid better not be sticking his head into any nasty business again.
Cool. Nephew? Canamin room.
I'm back! Although, there's no one to greet here. It'd actually be a big problem if there was someone else here. Oh, my pea sprout friends are growing nicely. I bet they'll be ready to harvest again soon. I watered the good old daikon radishes just yesterday, so they're still good to go. I'm pooped. Too much going on lately. But I got Dojima-san's number, and I've reviewed my schedule for tomorrow. So, yep, I'm all set. Sumomin, Tomamin, Tomamin, Nozomin.
¡Qué nombrecitos!
¿Cómo me? Where did you go?
Canamin.
Nope. I've got no time to be bummed out about this. Let's see what's up online. Let's try video, idol, and I guess curse too.
Así suena. Es la mitad de una manzana.
I knew it. A bunch of these are specifically about the festival. My poor head's hurting. Maybe I caught a cold. I'm so tired now that I'm back home. Mizu, this is the LMB website. Did I open this?
Se va a meter a la al mundo extraño.
Ah,
no way. I just have to take a bath and go to bed.
Good.
Gotta wake up super early, so I just have to get my beauty sleep. What do I do tomorrow? Maybe I have to take all the garbage out. Ginger was on sale today, gonna make tasty macaroni.
Scary.
Oh, I can't take any more. My brain's gonna explode if I jam any more words in there.
What's this? You've barely gotten through half your share. You're the one that asked me for help, you know.
I know. But why are we at a library? I thought since you're a detective, that we'd do stuff like follow suspects and go on stakeouts.
And who would we follow? Where would we stake out? I haven't even confirmed yet that what you told me is true. Though I admit, I still haven't gotten any word from the kids. But at their age, not being around for a day doesn't mean I can declare that they've gone missing.
Huh? Oops, sorry. So you don't believe me, Dojima-san? But I'm honestly telling the truth.
I know. So sit back down. I don't doubt that you saw what you told me you did. I said so yesterday. But in my experience, cases like these tend to have a trick behind them that makes people see what isn't so.
A trick?
Right. That's why things might have happened just the way you described them. But your account alone doesn't prove whether this incident is supernatural or not. Then again, some things in this world just can't be explained.
There are computers over there, though. Wouldn't it be faster to just search the internet than deal with an avalanche of paper?
Just leave that to the professionals. I've asked an acquaintance of mine to look into that a bit.
Someone in the police department? Wow, you really are a police detective, huh?
He's doing it as a personal favor. He's already found some fishy business.
Fishy?
Fishy?
No, not you. Let's leave that aside for now.
She's a nerd.
The information you find on the internet is like a bunch of unwanted gifts from heaven knows who. Unless we have a good handle on what's right or wrong, we can't get what we need from it. So it's faster in the end to just find the information you need on your own.
Huh. Is that how it is?
Weren't you going to do anything to help out?
Of course! I have to do everything I can!
Can I ask you something, Mashita? You just met you and his friends, right? Why are you going out on a limb for them?
They called me a friend. I've been an oddball ever since I was young. I rarely had friends. I went into showbiz because I looked up to this certain lady, and I've been lucky enough to make it a career. But even now, I don't know how to be friends with the other members of my group. So, that's why it made me real happy for those guys to call me their friend.
I see. Well, tagging along like this is fine, but all you can help out with is digging up information. Refrain from doing things on your own or making careless actions. Don't go about sticking your head in any deeper than necessary. Understood?
Yes, I'll do it. I'll help out. I'll help too! Is that so? Then we just have to investigate this together. I just have to investigate! Yay!
Give me a break. Well, anyway, let's keep looking around. You start looking through those gossip magazines and find any articles that might be related to this case.
What about me? Should I look through gossip too? This one with a lady in a swimsuit on it?
No, you don't need to read that. You shouldn't have...
You'll be our supervisor, Nanako-chan. This stack is the ones we've already read, and these are the ones we haven't looked through yet. You just hand them to me and your dad from the right stack, so we know which one to go through next. Okay, I can do that. Thank you.
for saddling you with her, too.
Oh, not at all. Now, time to start investigating. Let's see. Articles that might be related to this.
Top 10 hottest titles. The resale of cyber terrorism. The Rise. Es que el nombre de Rise y Rise es lo mismo. The Hidden Danger of Eels. Tendría que ser ese, ¿no? Top 10 Hottest Titles. O este, The Rise of Cyber Terrorism. Creo que este primero. Ok, The Hidden Danger of Eels. No creo. The Rise of Cyber Terrorism, I guess.
Cyber Terrorism? Like computer viruses and things? Wait a second. Viewers of a music festival site have fallen into comas. Is it a curse? Or is this what doctors are calling mass lethargy syndrome? Dojima-san!
Mass lethargy syndrome.
Mass lethargy.
It's a phrase I hadn't expected to come up here.
Do you know something about it?
It's exactly that fishy business I mentioned earlier. I met with my local contact this morning and this same topic came up. We didn't talk about the victim's current state, but the way this article talks, it sounds like it's claimed a number of people. This might be worth looking into. I'll see what I can find.
That would be great! Thank you!
About Nanako-chan, so you can be at ease about it. Hello, ladies!
Ooh.
What a cute little girl! Oh, however shall I cope? They mentioned a young girl would be visiting, but look at this cutie pie!
It's a guy. Clearly.
Oh, did I scare you? Don't worry, I don't bite!
It's okay, Nanako-chan. This guy is my dance coach. Coach? Yeah, he's great. He comes on a little strong, but he's cool. Honest.
Why, Konami, I'm her. Anyhow, I hope you have fun while you're here, Nanako-chan. Well then, I'd better step out for now. I'll come get you near the end of the lesson. What's this now? You seem busy, Minoru. Yes, a certain problem hasn't been solved yet, after all. Ah, just let them be. Every child runs away from home sometime in their life. They'll come back sooner or later, so give them some time to let them sort out their feelings. Coach, the children are right here.
That's right. Sorry, Konami.
Shame on me for bringing up such a delicate subject.
Oh, no. It's okay. Inoue-san, have you heard from any of the others? I guess not, huh?
Well, not yet. But we're patching things up on our end, so there's no need for you to worry, Konami-chan. I have to get going. I'll see you both later.
Well then, on with the practice, huh?
Oh, Konami, no. Your feelings are all over the map right now.
Huh?
I can see plain as the nose on your face that you're still fretting over what we were talking about. But you've got to let all that go, even if it's just for now. Otherwise, it'll show in the way you dance.
It will?
You know it. Dancing takes the emotions you're feeling, whether you're sad or you're happy, and expresses them to the audience. So if what you're feeling is, I'm so lonely, then that's what the audience will pick up on.
Expression.
Dear, are you all right?
Does your head hurt, Konamine? No, I'm okay. I just got a little ache in the head. Okay, I've pushed it all aside. Let's get practicing.
Now that's a good look. All right, let's go over what we did last time some. Have you got the routine down by now?
Probably. Good luck, Konamine.
So,
blah, blah, blah.
Let's see you do it. Ready, Konami?
I am ready to go. Ah, finalmente, después de mucho tiempo, el gameplay.
Special.
¡Woohoo! 303 combo. Nah. Osuso. Y bueno, amigos, yo creo que voy a dejar el video aquí porque se está prolongando mucho. No sé qué tanto estoy para terminar el modo historia, pero bueno, no sé, creo que lo voy a detener un poco más antes de mandarlo de regreso, este juego. Y bueno, recuerden que si les gustan mis videos, suscríbanse a mi canal, denle like, comenten y compartan. Será hasta la próxima. Bye bye.